In 1917, Adenauer was elected mayor of Cologne. He was 41 years old, the youngest head of the city at the time. He held this office until he was deposed by the National Socialists in 1933. In the 1920s, Adenauer was active on various supervisory boards and in the Reich Economic Council. He supported the colonial idea and was vice president of the German Colonial Society from 1931 to 33. After the National Socialists seized power, Adenauer was removed from office and imprisoned several times. After the Second World War, Adenauer was appointed mayor of Cologne again, this time by the U.S. occupying forces in May 1945. In October 1945, he was dismissed from this office by the British military governor. In June 1946, Adenauer joined the Christian Democratic Union. As early as October 1946, he was appointed parliamentary group leader of the CDU in the North Rhine-Westphalia State Parliament by the British occupying power. 2 years later, in 1948, he became president of the Parliamentary Council, and in September 1950, chairman of the CDU-CSU Federal Parliamentary Group. Konrad Adenauer was elected the first chancellor of the Federal Republic of Germany on September 15, 1949. As federal chancellor, Adenauer was committed to Germany's ties to the West and played a key role in the founding of the European Economic Community. He advocated a policy of social market economy and anti-communism. He was closely tied to the Western European countries and, especially, to the U.S. Adenauer was known for his pragmatic political style. He once said of himself, "I am a man of action and not of words." Under Adenauer's leadership, Germany experienced the so-called economic miracle, a time of rapid economic recovery and prosperity. Adenauer remained federal chancellor until 1963 and was party chairman of the CDU until 1966. His tenure as chancellor was only surpassed by that of Angela Merkel. After retiring from the chancellorship, he remained a member of the Bundestag until his death. With the help of his secretary of many years, Anneliese Popinga, he wrote his memoirs about his political activities after 1945. Konrad Adenauer died in Rhöndorf on the Rhine on April 19, 1967. He left behind a significant political legacy and is regarded as one of the fathers of the modern Federal Republic of Germany. Well, so much for Konrad Adenauer, and until the next episode of 5-Minute Bios.